know.
My mom's family's from here. So my grandma and my grandpa, they raised their family here in Denver until my mom was like 25.
Wow.
So it's really special, you know? And
if you want to throw it on, whatever.
Maybe, I'm trying to like...
You gotta have
okay, yeah.
But I don't even know if it'll show. I like it better that way. Thanks.
I like it that way too.
All right, easy.
Oh, can you see by the dawn's early and the home of the brave?
You know, with the anthem, I don't like to do it too many times because I kind of did it a couple times this morning because then I want it to be fresh for the...
Right.
And the emotion to come out, and I don't want to be thinking about, oh, I have to sound like this here or that.
Right.
I just want it to,
overthink it.
I want it to just come out, you know? Back to the anthem.
Yeah.
No big deal, Broncos. Bronco Stadium, pretty cool. Say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the